Hi everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to find your embed script. If you want to add a new site or you want to share the script with your clients, I'll show you where to find it. Click on the widget and go to manage. In the widget settings, scroll down until you see view the widget's embed script. And here it is. You have three scripts. First one is the basic script. Then you have the advanced script that overrides the default widget values. I'll explain how it works. I'm going to copy this code and bring it to a text editor. Here it is. You can override the default position, the color, the language. I'll show you how to do it. To override the language, here it is. You have to uncomment this value, and instead of English, I'll add Spanish. Also, let's override the color. So uncomment it, and I'm going to change the value. I'm going to uncomment position 2. Instead of position 3, let's add position 4. I'll show you what happens when you share this code. So let's paste it on a site. I've pasted the code. Here's the widget. So if you want to change the location, let's bring it to the top. Well, they won't be able to do it because the position is hard-coded in the script. And last, the white label script, where there's no trace to UserWay. To learn how to customize your widget's look and feel, enable white label, agency mode, and other upgrades, check out the links in the description below. Also, don't forget to subscribe.